Lowry, Virginia had at one time only two families living there. She graduated from the University of the Arts and was Rams and Bass. So I put Shot in the Shore and started calling her. This is the reason why.